I'm the first quad in the world to do Ironman. For Ironman triathlon, I have to make the able-bodied cutoff times. You have to almost train like an able-bodied pro Ironman athlete would train. So I spend about 40 hours on training per week. You know, it hasn't even sunk in that I actually managed to do that Ironman. It's 3.8 kilometers swimming in the sea, followed by 180 kilometers on the bike, which I cycle on the hand cycle. And then it's a full marathon running, which is 42.2 kilometers, and I do that in the racing chair. Despite being the first quad in the world to finish Ironman, I would still say something that ranks even higher than that is becoming completely independent. A lot of people think there must be days where it just gets too much or it just gets too hard. The moment my mind just wants to think things are too much, I just realize what impact I make on a daily basis. One man can make a difference. And I'm hoping the way I'm living my life now as a quadriplegic is an inspiration to all out there. You know, for me, this is not the end, and neither is it the beginning. I'm still following the same path.